So a pellet rifle, just like that in the background, made a 600-yard shot by a guy named Randy. His name and his story is in the comment section, but a 600-yard shot, and he hit a target that was under 2 inches. Unbelievable.